and we did certain activities. Then we studied how sound is produced through humans, that is through the voice box, which has two vocal cords.
Yes.
And vibration is due to the air molecules, due to which sound occurs. Also, we did some activities for this also.
Yes.
Now, how sound travels? We have to discuss how sound travels. Does it travel? Does sound travel? That is propagation of sound. Okay. Does it travel? Like suppose if you are standing in a room and if you are shouting, other person in other room, another person in the next room, can he or she hear you?
Yes.
Yes. He or she can hear you. That means, this proves that sound is traveling. But how? That we will discuss now. Let's do a small activity. Take a glass. Take a glass. Okay. Put your mobile phone inside it. Put your mobile phone inside it. Tell your friend to give a call. Okay. This glass should be hollow. Kuch andar pani pani nahi dalna. Now tell your friend to give a call in this. What happens? When call comes, it starts ringing. Yes? You can hear the sound? Yes? Okay. Now, hold this glass. Hold this glass and again tell your friend to give a call. You can hear the sound? Now put that glass on your mouth. Something like this. I don't have anything here. So like suppose, this is your glass. Put it like this. Okay, put it like this. Your glass will come like this. And try to take the air inside. You can hear the sound, okay? Because the phone is ringing. Now you try to take the air inside like this. From your glass. From the glass. What will happen? The air molecules which are present inside the glass, they will get inside your body. Yes, that means less air will be present in the glass. Less air will be present in the glass. That means which will result. Okay, because the air molecules are lessened now. How they are lessened? You have taken in the some of the molecules through your mouth. Which results the number of molecules? Which results the quantity of the molecules decreases, due to which what happens? The sound of this, the ringtone, it will also decrease. You try at home, okay? It will also decrease. Why it will decrease? Because the molecules of the air will decrease. So this shows us. What does it show? First thing, the loudness of the phone is decreasing. Secondly, due to vacuum also. Vacuum is also creating. Why? Because you have taken some air inside. Yes. So, this shows that sound is traveling due to the air molecules. Yes, due to the air molecules. How? These air molecules, when the sound comes, okay, when the sound is, like when the phone is ringing, what is happening? The air molecules, they are taking in energy. This sound is some kind of energy. Yes, and they are passing into the next molecule. Yes, and this is how the sound travels. This is how the sound travels. Like now I am speaking, there is vibration here. Why is there vibration here? Due to the air, my lungs are pushing the air, due to which vibration is here. Because of that, sound is coming. Now this sound is coming out. Yes, there are air molecules here. Now they are taking that energy and they are passing it to other molecule. Okay, and this will go on till where? Till the last molecule, till where they can take the energy and pass it to the next. You can see, this is the reason why after certain limit the sound disappears. Okay, yes or no? Means you cannot shout from north pole to south pole of the earth. Is it possible? No. For that you need to increase the frequency of the sound. And how do we increase the frequency of the sound? Through the mic. Yes, through the mic. So this activity shows us that sound travels, sound propagates. propagation possible in liquid also. Again, the second activity is take a glass again. Okay, take a glass again, fill with water. Okay, and take a bell. We all have a bell, that ting ting bell. Put that bell inside. Okay, immerse it inside the water. Now put your ears near the surface of the glass. Okay, don't put a lot inside because water should not go in. And then you try to ring the bell. Will you hear the sound? Yes, you will hear the sound. So this proves that sound propagates through liquids also. This is how the whales and the fish, they exchange messages. They must be, they also must have some language. Got it? So sound propagates in liquid. It propagates in gas. It propagates in liquid also. Now, is it possible in solids also? Solids means table. Table pe aap apna kaan rakho. Okay, you put your ear on the table and you try to scratch the table. Okay, right now here there is no table, but I have a solid here. You can see this board. You put your ear like this and you try to scratch. I can hear the sound. Okay, once again. Here. Okay, that means sound travels through solids also. Okay. Another example you can take, ruler. You must be having a ruler. Okay. Two children can do this, even one child can do it. Take a ruler, one end you put it near your ears, the other end you try to scratch. Okay, you will hear the sound. So this proves sound propagates through solids, liquids and gas. Okay, now does sound propagates through strings? Does sound propagates through strings? Is it possible? You can do an activity again. Connect two plastic glasses like this, okay, through a string, and one child can speak from here and one child can hear from here. Okay, what will happen? The moment a person speaks, you all can stand at a distance. Even you can go from one corner to the other corner. One can stand in one room and the other can stand in the other room. Speak here, the other person can clearly hear you. And this is this activity is actually, you can say, the landline also. Okay, the landline, the phone which are connected through wires. How we hear, right? How we hear, same way. So that means when a person speaks, sound propagates like this. Means the molecules present in the string, they start taking the energy and they start passing. And the person here can hear what this person has said. Clear? So sound propagates even through the strings. Sound propagates through liquid, through gas, that is through air. Best example, I am speaking. Yes? So whosoever is standing here, near, they can hear. Even you can hear because I am recording. Got it? So this is the best example. Second, liquid, you can do that. Third is solid, this one I could hear, even I can get the vibrations also. Okay, and sound also travels through strings. Okay, so then there is another part. How do we hear? How do we hear sound? How do we hear sound? We hear sound through our ears. So this also is a machine. We should know about this also. Yes, we've spoken about the speaking. Now the listening is left. So that we will do in our next class.